In the Old Testament, Noah sends out two birds from the ark, a raven and a dove. The raven serves as a harbinger of bad news, while the dove represents the good. In the medieval period, the raven became the embodiment of the forces of hell and the devil, while the dove symbolizes heaven and the Holy Spirit.